Hello. So this week I wanted to try a printmaking project, and I thought because our week's theme was based on food that I would try doing some prints with different types of food. So here's a red pepper that I turned into a stamp. Here's a piece of apple, lemon, even celery and ginger. And it's really simple. All you need is these vegetables and some just normal acrylic paint. This is a tube that I borrowed from the studio, but whatever you have at home is totally fine. And you just chop the vegetables into good shapes, and then you can start printing. I'm gonna cut them in ways where I'll still be able to use the vegetables so I don't waste any of the food, because I don't like wasting food. But I'm still gonna be able to cut them so I can make interesting shapes. Instead of using the whole carrot, I'm just going to use this end as a stamp to make a circle. This will make an interesting irregular shape. This pepper should be really cool. I'm going to use the end part of this lemon. I'll give myself two pieces of the lemon. And then finally, I'm going to use the top of this apple. I think this will also make for an interesting stamp. For some fruits and vegetables, I found it worked better to spread the paint out on my palette and stamp them into that. For other ones, it worked better to apply the paint directly to the stamp with a brush. You should experiment and see what works best for the fruits and vegetables you're using.